Hey, greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to studio session number 132. Hey, Wells. Well, hey, Rich Terrier. Thanks for joining us. And thanks for the music. So, how's everybody doing? Hope you're having a good start to your week. Things are a little slow over here, which is probably good. Ready to start making it happen. For tonight's studio session, we will be, doing our normal format. And we'll be having some fun, listening to some music, and doing some liquids, some video feedback. Before we get too far started today, let's go ahead and jump into the rewind. If you were around last week, we had studio session 131, and then on Saturday, we had a special edition for the Winter Woe Fest from Interactive AV. That was really fun. Let's see what some of that looked like in our rewind. Okay, so that was our rewind from the past week. And CD Session 131, and then also some stuff for Winter Woe Festival, which included some Saturday morning cartoons there from the 90s, a little bit of X-Men, and some commercials and stuff like that. I think I grabbed that video off of Internet Archive. Gotta get digging back into there again one of these days when I have some studio time. Which I do have a lot of studio time lately. I just got to get motivated again. It's been kind of a weird winter over here. But anyway, I don't want to digress too much. Let's go ahead and talk about what's going on tonight. So, studio session 132, and we've got three new musics from our regular contributors to share with y'all tonight. And while we do that, I'll be doing the liquids over here with that video feedback in there. Music, we're going to start off with something from the Eldritch Terroir. We'll follow that up with something from Wowsville. And then we've got a Shrouded House combo track after that one. And that will be our musical program for tonight. While we're listening, as usual, I'll be doing the liquids over here in the studio and adding the video feedback with video waves. It's a one camera input right now, and that's about it. If you're sensitive to flashing images, just be warned that may occur during the course of the performance tonight. Otherwise, we're just gonna have some fun. If you feel like we're hitting the zone, go ahead and use one of the zone emotes or zone command, and that gives me a clue that you think things are happening. I'll try to keep an eye on things while we're going here, but I'll be a little bit dirty, so I won't be in the chat too much. I'll talk at the end to say goodnight and thank you. As is customary, grab yourself a beverage or whatever substance you prefer. Enjoy it in the appropriate amount, and enjoy the show. Cheers.
We'll be right back.
Okay, that wraps it up for studio session number 132. Thank you for joining us. We had some great stuff there, and I feel like there were a few zones achieved, if you will. Special thanks to the Aldrich Terrier and to Wowsville for providing us with some great music for this evening's show. I definitely had a lot of fun jamming out there. I hope you had fun watching. Other than that, I don't have a lot here to say, except for, you know, the always thank you to everyone. Thanks to the musicians and thanks to anybody watching. It was great, great to be here again. Which brings me to announcements. Next week, we'll be back for studio session number 133. To give you guys a little bit of warning in advance, at some point in the next 4 to 5 months, we will be wrapping it up here with the studio sessions. So just to be aware of that, it's not going to continue on for forever, but it will be going for a few more months. So just be warned of that. Fair warning, if you will. I leave the videos here on my Twitch VOD, and I back them up to my YouTube channel. You can find them there indefinitely into the future. Down the road, who knows what's in store. So that's all for me for today. And hopefully I'll catch you back here next Tuesday evening for another studio session. Until then, be excellent to each other.